by offering invite codes to the driver. Why would you do that if you think their platform is not very good? If you think it's not a win-win situation for a driver, why would you go ahead and do that?